was listening to the wireless this morning, where they described this fog as an act of God. Now, in your letter that you sent me, you said, loyalty to the ideal you have inherited is your duty above everything else, because the calling comes from the highest source, from God himself.
Yes.
Do you really believe that?
Monarchy is God's sacred mission to grace and dignify the earth, to give ordinary people an ideal to strive towards, an example of nobility and duty to raise them in their wretched lives. Monarchy is a calling from God. That is why you're crowned in an abbey, not a government building, why you're anointed, not appointed. It's an archbishop that puts the crown on your head, not a minister or public servant, which means that you're answerable to God in your duty, not the public.
I'm not sure that my husband would agree with that. He would argue that in any equitable modern society, that church and state should be separated. That if God has servants, they're priests, not kings. That he would also say that he watched his own family destroyed because they were seen by the people to embody indefensible and unreasonable ideas.
Yes, but he represents a royal family of carpetbaggers and parvenus that goes back, what, 90 years? What would he know of Alfred the Great, the rod of equity and mercy, Edward the Confessor, William the Conqueror, Henry the Eighth? It's the Church of England, dear, not the Church of Denmark or Greece. Next question.
It's chaos.